As we approach National Nurses Week, and there's going to be a lot of focus on nurses this year with everything that's going on with COVID, I just think it's a good time to be aware of the contributions that nurses made that started so many years ago with Florence Nightingale and continues today.
Any challenge is what nurses are geared to do. No matter what the infectious disease or what the problem, they are bold.
We're much more focused on prevention of spreading disease. We're much more focused on precautions.
At the end of all of this, people will realize how valuable we are. People need to learn more about what we do so they will allow us to come in.
Our nurses have been instrumental, not only our nurses, but our aides as well. We did the education. They're out there at the facilities. We're checking in. They've done just some of the most creative things as far as, you know, standing on the outside of windows. And I know, you know, you've seen it on the internet.
I just want to say thank you so much for all that you're contributing.
Aside from thank you, just know that we're praying for you and be encouraged that you really are making an effective difference for us.
Our strength is our people, our nurses and our aides, because they just stand ready to serve, and it's an honor to have them on our team.
Thank you for all you're doing. Happy Nurses Week, everybody.